Welcome. In this short video, we will show you how to perform an FRP unlock on a Samsung SMA065F Galaxy A06 using ChimeraTool. If your device is FRP locked and running its original Android 14 firmware, you can remove the lock by flashing a newer firmware version, for example Android 15, with ChimeraTool. Start by putting the phone into download mode. To do this, press and hold all buttons at the same time until you reach the blue screen. Next, connect the phone to your computer and open ChimeraTool. Once the device is recognized in download mode, go to Software Repair, then select Update Firmware, and choose Load Firmware from File. Browse for the firmware you previously downloaded, see the video description for details, and select it. Then click Start to begin the process. ChimeraTool will upload the firmware to the phone. This may take a few minutes. Do not disconnect the device during the process to avoid causing damage. Once the upload is complete, disconnect the device and perform a force reboot if the device does not start by itself. When the phone reboots, it may take a bit longer than usual because of the new firmware. After startup, you can proceed with the initial setup, and you'll see that the FRP lock has been removed. Your Samsung Galaxy A06 is now unlocked and ready for use. For more tutorials and tips, don't forget to subscribe to our channel.